So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this video we are looking at Star's End, which is in early access on Steam. I'm going to jump into this server. I want to thank the developer for giving me access to this. I've not seen any more than what you are seeing right now. But it is a multiplayer game similar to, according to the Space Engineers and Empyrean. But we'll have to see what it's all about. Right. It'll be called. What faces we got? That way. That'll do. There we go. Right. We will go prologue. I think I've got to get to see what this game is about. But it is available on Steam. So you're very welcome to go and give it a go. We will put links in the video description as well. Okay. Starts me, I'll be alive, but I've got a black screen. Oh, there we go. Right. Okay. Right, so we're going over there. Oh, right, what's wrong with you? Okay. Right, so we've done. See if there's anything in any of these. Right, settlement officer Joy. So, all right, so we've been equipped. Okay. So we can use that button to rotate it around. Okay. Okay, so that makes you run even faster. Okay, so there's like a sprint button and a run button and a sprint button. So that's the usual jump button. I love it when it tells you to loot lockers and there's absolutely nothing in them. Elevator. We've got alright, so you can put stuff into global loot, so we could do that. Okay. I wonder if there's anything. Well, we got a few bits from that. Right. Alright, so we've got some credits there as well. Now, what's this? Okay. It's like two kind of strange rooms. Yeah, let's have a look. Is this going to be sensible enough not to... Yeah, it's going to still be empty. A railing across there would be nice. Right. I mean, the bit that's got me, I mean, this is a multiplayer game. I mean, okay, I think we're playing on probably solo mode. No, not, we're actually in a server. Is, it's awfully quiet. Oh, we didn't search them, did we? What over there? There's a lot of kind of, I mean, I'm 15 minutes in, and to be honest, it's dragged. The ferry pass. What's there? Whee. Right, so where's the boarding point and how do you get to it? Must be. Ah, it is. I mean, I'll be honest, this game, I like the idea of it, and I've seen it as I've played loads of multiplayer games, but this one just at the moment, it's not capturing me, and that's a disappointment. I mean, a game needs to get hold of you, but this has got too much between each section that I'm doing. I mean, this is just. Painful. Yeah. And then we just deposited. No, it's not that way because that's just a dead corridor. It's a glass wall. Some of these areas remind me of another looking game. No, it's medical. Oh, Miriam. Right. Well, my initial reaction is I'm going to be exiting the game. This is just, it's too painful. I really want, I love these sort of games, as people know from some of the other games I've played. I like space games. The fact this could have been a decent multiplayer game as well, I was hoping. But unfortunately, I will probably hit exit game and I probably won't come back to this. Maybe, you know, once we see how it develops, but that's my opinion. But if you've tried it, let me know your thoughts. You know, if this is, you think you could have carried it on, let me know. You know, leave it in the comments. But I am going to call it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed it and hope you can understand my feelings about this game. It is a shame, but I will put the link in the video description if you want to check it out. Sorry, developers, unfortunately not every game works out for me. But until the next episode, if you enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. But until next time, bye-bye for now.